Welcome to Meme Review. I'm Anthony Cerulli. 5 memes.
The spice meter.
The first meme. Let's get straight into this first meme. Alright. Oh, we got a lightsaber out. Big Star Wars fan, so I can appreciate that. Oh, okay, we got some dancing. Oh! We got them dance afterwards. Alrighty. So definitely a lot to unpack there. Big Star Wars fan. My favorite movie is probably Episode 3.
Liar!
I think you also have to give a lot of credit to those dance moves, you know? He did a little bit of a... You know what it is. But if I had to go ahead and rank this on...
The spice meter, honestly?
It was a pretty good meme. So I'm definitely going to give it a higher ranking. Let's start this episode off strong. We're back to the 5 meme format. And I think we're going to go ahead and we're going to give this a 4. I'm going to give it a strong 4. So yeah, ultimately it was a pretty good meme. Can't give it a 5, but we're going to start off today's episode with a strong 4. Me going home because of curfew. Typical. Let's see. What's the... Oof. Can't lie, that did catch me a little off guard there, but you know, I guess that's the beauty of memes, is you never know what you're gonna get. So, we're gonna bring out the good old
spice meter
for this one to rank it, and I can't give it the same rating as the first meme. It's not as good. But it is... I can see the humor in it. So, I will reward it a decent 3. Definitely is in the realm of my type of humor, so, you know, you get a little laugh out of it. It's more of shock humor, if you will. It's not the perfect meme, but it is in that, you know, it's in that, the overarching type of, I don't know what it's called. Just go to the next meme. Just go to the next meme. We are up to number 3. Let's go. The evil minion making a death potion for the first time.
Yeah.
We did a little bit of a Halloween theme there for that meme, so Halloween is just around the corner, so props to you for sending that one in. You know, for me personally, I think it was a little bit too quick to truly enjoy it as much as one could, but I get the joke. It's an easy joke to understand. If we're going ahead and we're ranking this on... Wasn't a fan. I didn't really find that much about it to be pretty funny, so sadly, I'm gonna have to give it a 1. You know, good attempt, love the Halloween theme, but at the end of the day, if it doesn't make me laugh, gotta throw it in the 1 pile, the pile of 1s. Let's go. Oh, all right. Terrible quality of video here. Oh, we got a clown. Ooh. Alrighty, decent meme. Didn't really laugh.
The spice meter.
I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna give it a 2. It is now time for the saddest part of the meme review, where we bring in our final meme of the day. Looking forward to this last one, so without further ado, meme 5. Let's go.
Has you really been far, even as decided to use Even Go Want to look more like? Call 985-655-2500 inside the details for Go Further and Even More Decided to Use. You can really be far as decided twice as much to use and go wish for it.
What?
When you decide far even once to use and go want, then get really far even as decided to use and look more like and go after. It's just common sense. Apply today.
Whoa. My brain hurts trying to figure out what I just watched, but I love it. I think what really made that meme as good as it was the footage behind the gibberish that was being spoken. It was like random stock footage. At times it didn't even like correlate with what was being said, which with what being was said, I don't know, but you know, nonsense. And the whole thing was nonsense. But whoever sent me this meme, congratulations. Because once we bring out
the spice meter,
ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our third 5. I'm gonna give it a 5. And of course, my opinion is never going to be completely right. But for now, I think I'm going to give this a 5. But tell me what you think of this meme in the comment section below. Is it a 5? Is it a 1? Who really knows? I don't. You don't. Perhaps you do. Perhaps I do. Regardless, today, we're going to crown this with a 5. And so, we have finished our memes today. Thank you all for yet another successful episode of the Meme Review. If you haven't already, make sure you hit the good old subscribe button and give your boy a like for more episodes of Meme Review. But until then, thank you for watching yet another episode of the Meme Review.